continue to move forward no matter what the cost. And tonight, Corbin has a golden opportunity to advance in the King of the Ring tournament. Wade, something you and Baron have in common, both former Kings of the Ring.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Look, I'll say this. When I was King of the Ring, there was a certain feeling that perhaps the tournament had lost a little bit of its luster, wasn't taken as seriously as it should at times. That's not the feeling in the locker room or with management right now. This is a new era. Big things are going to happen to whoever wins these two tournaments.
And his opponent from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing at 210 pounds, Carmelo.
The man who has wasted zero time making waves, ruffling feathers up and down the Friday Night SmackDown roster. And this match is sponsored by Max, the one to watch for movies. Witness the true story of professional wrestling's Von Erich brothers in the Iron Claw, streaming exclusively on Max. Sign up now. Subscription required.
You mentioned about Mello. He is a cocky individual. He's rubbed a lot of people up the wrong way already in his short stint here on SmackDown. But has to be said, Mello has been that way throughout the past 2.5 years on NXT. And it was a gold-laden run to the point he was effectively running the brand. Do not change a winning formula, Mello. I like the cockiness.
Well, these may be relatively new faces on Friday Night SmackDown, but certainly no strangers to one another. Baron Corbin and Carmelo Hayes have collided numerous times in NXT. Some time that Corbin said he's extremely grateful for. Smart move by Carmelo, going low, a series of kicks, catching Corbin off guard.
That speed of Mello, that maneuverability that has taken him to the top before, but this is the cockiness, the comeback fight.
You can't get too cocky when you're dealing with a former Golden Gloves boxing champion. And general tough SOB, Baron Corbin. Heavy right hands to the body of Carmelo Hayes.
Corbin is someone who stared into the abyss of obscurity not so long ago, went to NXT, reinvented himself, is now rejuvenated, and looks like every inch a potential winner of this tournament.
Crashing down is Hayes, covered by Corbin. Baron Corbin in control. Can Carmelo Hayes find a way back into this King of the Corbin? Just beats the daylight out of Carmelo Hayes on the top turnbuckle. Hayes looking for some sort of escape. Clothesline by Carmelo Hayes takes down Corbin.
Just leaping like a puma. That is Carmelo Hayes 101.
Facebuster into the cover, hook of the leg. Corbin stays alive. Wade, I want to ask you, what are your thoughts initially on Carmelo Hayes and the waves he's causing up and down the roster?
I love it. It's exactly what he should be doing. It's what he did when he turned up at NXT. And let me add this. Oh! It's reversal there from Baron Corbin. Carmelo Hayes, when he broke onto the scene in NXT, he won the NXT Breakout Tournament. He has experience of winning these things, and he's a potential guy who could go all the way in King of the Ring.
Corbin was looking for deep six. Fantastic counter by Hayes. Corbin with a Death Valley driver.
As you mentioned earlier, two men who know each other very well. Counter for counter, but it might be game over now.
Hook needs the hook of the leg. That may have cost Corbin.
Yeah, that was a slack cover from Corbin just when he connected with a battery of offense. We're taking another look at this. All perfectly executed against his smaller opponent. But that cover, you're right, Corey, may well have cost Corbin victory.
Corbin in a position to stay the course. The WWE Universe beginning to rally behind Corbin, which, if I'm being honest, sounds a little unusual, bad news, well, a little weird.
People respect the grit, they respect the graft of Corbin. This is a different animal. He accepts his faults from the past, he accepts his negativity from the past. He knows this isn't gonna be easy, but he wants to grind his way back to the top. Long ball.
First 48 off the ropes by Carmelo Hayes. Mello's got daylight. Connects with a big shot. Corbin is down. Can Hayes punch his ticket to the next round? Carmelo burst on the top turnbuckle. Corbin out of harm's way.
Perhaps going for nothing but net there, but well scouted by Corbin, and immediately back on the offense is the big man. Boom!
Big lariat takes down Hayes. Corbin now sensing victory is at hand. Into the cutter, hook of the leg.
Reigns and perhaps Baron Corbin about to go in for the count.
Here we go, looking for the end of days. I love the sense of urgency from Corbin. Inside cradle by Carmelo Hayes. Shoulders down. Carmelo steals this one. Shocking turn of events, certainly an upset in the mind of Baron Corbin. And this match replay is brought to you by Max, the one to watch for movies.